my grandma told me, do not go and play in the bushes because Mwenda Njangula will get you. And you know, she said it with such an adamant and angry face. Who is Mwenda Njangula? Why will he get me? I started thinking of why I had never seen African superheroes or African characters. And so I started creating my own characters, giving them an African look and African storylines. Our country has 73 tribes, and all of them do have separate stories. But with time and with the change of the society, the oral stories have really demised and they're not being told. There is a lack of interest at the moment. There's a disconnect. You really have to search and documenting them, writing them, because the stories really are the backdrop of the culture itself, of the identity of the people.